Hello everyone. Today we will be covering how to use the mirror tool in FormIt. To use this tool, we will place a roof from the Create Primitives icon. So select the roof and hover into the canvas and click to place. Without pressing Escape, you will still have the roof selected and you can right-click to activate the context menu. Inside of the context menu, there is a mirror icon which can be activated with the keyboard shortcut of MI. Select this icon and you will see a protractor widget appear on the screen with a work plane showing the axis the object will be mirrored over. There is also a preview of the roof mirrored over that work plane. So let's move the work plane by grabbing and moving the center grip of the widget and watch how the preview roof moves because the work plane is moving. And now let's use the arrow grips to rotate your work plane using the protractor widget. The widget will snap to every 15 degrees while your cursor is within the circle of the protractor and will only snap to the axes outside of the widget. Let's click once to set the mirror and notice how the original object is copied into this position. You can select multiple objects at once to mirror by holding down the Shift key as you select everything you want and then following the process by right-clicking into the context menu and selecting the mirror tool and adjusting your workplane and protractor. Now let's try mirroring vertically with the pyramid primitive. Select the pyramid from the Create Primitives icon and click to place it in the canvas. Now type in MI to get the mirror tool. To mirror in the Z-axis, you must first rotate the small grip on the work plane to the red or green plane. Notice how the outline of the work plane changes color to inform you. Now grab the center grip and move the work plane vertically in the Z-axis. See how the preview shows the pyramid moved vertically? Now click to lock in this mirror. That's it for FormIt Mirror Tool. Be sure to check out more videos on the FormIt YouTube channel.